professionals say the flu is here. Clinics in Hamilton County and Chattanooga tell us they are already seeing people with the virus. Kylie Thomas tells us what the doctors are warning about this season and another illness you need to look out for.
Local doctors say the flu is officially here. It started popping up in med clinics like this one just last week, and now they're seeing record-breaking numbers for the amount of patients they're treating.
Nick Hickman knew he needed to see a doctor when he woke up sick this morning.
I didn't sleep at all last night, and I just woke up and I was like, nope.
It turns out he's not alone.
Yesterday, I just went. I mean, just room to room to room to room for 12 hours.
Dr. Natasha Ballard is the director at AFC's Urgent Care in Chattanooga. Her office treated nearly 100 patients on Wednesday.
Starting the end of last week, the flu finally showed up.
Many coming in with flu symptoms.
Ottawa had a record yesterday, and Cleveland had one last week. We've come close. We haven't broke our record yet, but I suspect we will soon.
Ballard says the flu brings body aches, chills, and for some, a fever. She says patients feel fine one day, then terrible the next. That's the case for Hickman.
I just need to go and do something because I have to work today, and I just had to fix it.
There's also another virus that feels like the flu, but it's not. It's hitting local clinics right now. The illness is a respiratory infection with nearly identical symptoms. Ballard recommends making an appointment with your primary doctor. That's because the medicine to treat the flu and other viruses is only effective in the first couple of days, a suggestion that Hickman makes sure to take.
Health professionals say flu season lasts typically about 6 weeks, and doctors say it is not too late to get your flu shot. Reporting in Chattanooga, I'm Kylie Thomas, News Channel 9.
Healthcare professionals say this is the typical time for the flu and other viruses to hit.
Federal authorities are also reporting widespread flu activity across the country, with two states at especially high levels. Colorado and Georgia were singled out for high rates of flu-like illnesses. According to the latest numbers, Alabama, South Carolina, and eight other states experienced moderate activity. Louisiana had high rates of flu in late November, but numbers there have dropped since. Good news is that 28 states, including Tennessee and Florida, have had minimal flu activity as of early December. A total of 7 flu-associated pediatric deaths have been reported for the 2018-2019 season across the United States.
Price transparency is coming to U.S. hospitals.